Come in. Bruno's up ahead. He's been waiting for you.
There you are. Come quickly. We don't have much time.
Bring me up to speed, Bruno. We got a plan?
More of a last resort. There's an old church in the heart of the city. Intel confirms it's been transformed into a ritual site. It seems this is where Hitler is set to emerge. We must make an assault on that church before it's too late. If you can get there fast enough,
that's it? Storm the church and stop the resurrection? Well, at least it's simple.
Make your way through the tunnels and head above ground. Now you're out of the caves, you should be able to communicate with fire radio.
Screamer!
That's enough out of you.
The way out through these tunnels was blockaded to prevent the enemy from reaching the war room. To blast it open, you'll have to destroy the pressure valves.
Target down.
Thank you.
Now we're talking.
Before you can leave, you'll have to pass through the old sanctum. Before the cultists got to it, it was a holy place. Now it's just another cursed ritual site. Now you see why we had to block those doors.
Bruno, we've reached the safe room. How do we get to this church?
The church is to your east. There's a rally point in the town square nearby. The captain there will brief you in full.
There are this many zombies here. How many are gonna be at the church?
Nothing you can't handle. You're the best of the best, remember?
Suicider spotted. You picked the wrong fight. Sniper down. nothing. You again. Armored giant spotted. Shield. Destroy that skull!
the safe room and get ready. If it really is Hitler in that church, then we'd better make this count. You with me?
I'm with you. Let's do this.